The Fujita-Pearson scale measures tornado strength. The scale went from F0, wind speeds lower than hurricane force, which should cause little to no damage, to F5, wind speeds of 260 miles per hour, which should cause incredible damage.